So hello everybody and welcome to Sirpe. Now of course Sirpe is widely known for the mangroves, and that's what we're going to do today. We're going to take a boat tour with Sirpe Azul Tours into the mangroves and have a look for the biodiversity, flora and fauna there's to see up in these canals. Sirpe owns its name due to the snake-shaped river and lies in one of the most remote parts of Costa Rica, the Osa Peninsula, in the south of Punta Arenas. The canals of Sirpe are similar to those of Tortuguero and surrounded by a lush mangrove forest. The flora and fauna here is some of the most diverse in the country and even the whole of Central America, as the Sirpe mangroves are the largest of all Latin America.
This is the floating device for the plant. It's full of air, so it floats up and down the river. Perfect designed by nature to float like that. And the flower, because of the competition for the pollination, the flowers create these bouquet flowers. The interesting part of this one is all the flowers have 6 petals, but only one flower on the top has these colors to attract the bees to pollinate the flower.
Cool.
Yeah.
So these are new trees, new baby trees. And all of them have this little curve here. The reason is because if it's high tide, the curve keeps the leaves out of the water. If it's low tide, the plant itself, they have the pointy part here. This part is waterproof, this part not, to absorb water and nutrients with this part, absorb light and make the photosynthesis process. Eventually this part gets full of water, it turns heavy and turns like this. It takes about 6 months in the water. As then they get heavy, goes closer to the edge and just grow there. We collect this because we're going to plant them later.
Oh, cool. Make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't yet, and activate the notification bell to stay updated on new uploads. You can spot some amazing mangrove wildlife like toucans, scarlet macaws, howler monkeys, titi monkeys, sloth, and many other species. But mainly a large variety of interesting and beautiful birds. The flora and fauna here are one of the most richest found all over Costa Rica, with around 31 species of mammals, 163 species of birds, and 366 species of plants, of which 4 are native to the area. The Sirpe River and connecting mangrove forest are one of the most rich ecosystems found in the entire Osa Peninsula. With lagoons, canals, swamps, mangroves and forest, this reserve is home to a combination of aquatic ecosystems. Putting the Sirpe mangroves on your itinerary for Costa Rica really is worth your time and will most definitely not disappoint. It is also one of the few, if not the only place in Costa Rica where you can spot the titi monkeys, which for us was the first time since we've been here, and with that we finally have seen all 4 species of monkeys that can be seen in Costa Rica. And of course, the ability to actually get the boat into the mangroves depends on which season you're here, as in the dry seasons, you can't really get really far. And as our tour is nearing its end, we enjoy the way back through the beautiful rivers and canals, and we got one final pit stop for a small surprise. Stay tuned! As you can see, some of the shores are damaged to the traffic of passing boats. But Sherpa Azul Tours will let you contribute to reforestation by planting your own piece of mangrove. How cool is that? So, make sure to come down to Sherpa and take a boat tour along the beautiful river and mangroves of Sherpa. And make sure to book your tour with Sherpa Azul, as they offer special prices for our viewers. See you soon! Make sure to hit the subscribe button and check out our playlist to see more Costa Rica and other travel-related content. ¡Pura vida!